At our school, we use direct instruction, explicit teaching, and the inquiry model. We believe that there are times where children need each of these approaches in learning experiences. So keep watching, and I'll explain further. At Baringa State Primary School, we believe that the method of engagement in our classrooms should be adapted to suit the learning. For example, we might use direct instruction for spelling and explicit teaching for computational fluency. But it is equally important that we provide opportunities for children to inquire. Unfortunately, the inquiry model has been criticised for not developing deep understandings, for lacking structure, and being wishy-washy. In classrooms where the inquiry model is in full swing, I see children engaged by teachers who are intentionally growing their students' capability to learn about significant conceptual understandings of their world. So what do I see in inquiry classrooms? Ownership. The learner has a voice. Perhaps it's caterpillars in prep. Therefore, students would be exploring colours, measuring, life cycles, and writing. We also see interest. Students exploring their interests, or questions, or wonderings. We see reflection. Continual reflection of the learning process or metacognition. Purpose. Learning should be guided by authentic tasks. For example, exploring magpies in the schoolyard. Prior learning. Making connections with their prior experiences or knowledge. Transfer. Students transfer their knowledge to a meaningful task. For example, exploring percentages about a football player, such as Jonathan Thurston's goal rate. Collaboration. We see learning from others. Resilience. It's all about having a growth mindset. Time. When teachers allocate time for deeper learning to investigate, create, and process information. Feedback. The learner is given continual and specific feedback. Environment. Learning environments that foster curiosity. And my favourite, joy. Learning, even when challenging, should be fun and enjoyable and should leave children wanting more. When the inquiry model is in effect, it is a powerful pedagogical approach that fosters curiosity and the love of learning. There is definitely a time and a place to inquire. For more videos, further unpacking the inquiry model and other practices in our classrooms, make sure to subscribe on YouTube, and we'll see you next time.